Now sleeps the crimson petal by Roger Quilter.
Oh,